We welcome you to Los Angeles. We've got baseball on the show. It's the San Diego Padres taking on the Los Angeles Dodgers.
And now,
first pitch coming your way next.
2022 Los Angeles Dodgers.
Coming up on the first pitch and towing the slab in this one, Tyler Anderson.
Try to stay back for that power changeup. Speed differential between the fastball and the changeup is huge. Hitters, they have a hard time staying back.
All right, ready to get underway. Stepping in for San Diego, Jurickson Profar. And a pitch. Profar gets a piece there.
First pitch, 4 o'clock.
Anderson ready to work. That's out to center field. Bellinger settles underneath it, makes the catch, and there's one down. As we take a look at the Padres lineup, they're facing a guy today who is a strike thrower, doesn't issue a lot of walks, so they're going to have to work hard to generate base runners.
And when you've got a strike thrower like this guy on the mound, you can't be overly patient as a hitter because the umpire is generally going to give him the benefit of the doubt. So you got to go up there, understand what's in his repertoire, be aggressive in what you can handle. And you get three swings, why not take all three of them? With his control and command, he's going to be in the strike zone.
Manny Machado in the box with one away as he takes ball one. The why to kick the pitch. And that one fouled off. No score, just getting started, top of the first. Taps softly third base side, a swinging bunt, and he picks it up in foul territory. Nice warm day here, good baseball weather. Does that change anything, Chris, especially for the hitters?
Absolutely. You feel so much more comfortable at the plate. You're not worried about getting jammed on fastballs inside part of the plate. You can kind of be more selective instead of just looking out away so that you can get the barrel to it in that part. You can get on the inside part of the plate as well.
Got him swinging. He chased the changeup, and there's two down.
Got him out on the front foot. Couldn't keep the hands back long enough and played right into the hands of the pitcher.
Juan Soto now. And that's in there for strike one. Oh, and two as he waves at that one.
He's in a great spot right here, ahead in the count, 0-2. All four pitches in play right here, partner.
Here's the 0-2.
Inside ball one.
And a foul ball, he stays alive. And a foul ball. Next pitch just misses. 2-2. Kicks and fires. Stays alive. eighth pitch of the at-bat coming up. And down on strikes he goes, and that is that. It's the Padres nothing. Dodgers coming up. You're watching Major League Baseball exclusively on the show. Back here in L.A. and getting to start, Yu Darvish. Chris, what should we keep an eye on here with him?
Well, this guy has a ton of respect from his own teammates and guys that are playing behind him. Just seem to take it to another level. You know, he's the type of guy, he's not having a good day, to try to save that bullpen for the game and the next game, he'll go out there and wear it. So in this one, if he can keep his pitch count down early, he has the ability to work deep into this ballgame.
And here comes Mookie Betts in the box now as he leaves that one up high. Fouled off. He was late. At the belt and fires. So now 1-2. Next pitch misses way outside. Kicks and deals. Cut on and miss. Struck him out. Now one away. Here's Trey Turner.
Batting second. Not shortstop. Trey Turner.
That one's in there 0-1. And a pitch. Swing and a miss. No balls, two strikes. One down, base is empty. And a swing and a miss at the slider in the dirt. Nola up with it to first. Out. Two away now after the drop third strike.
Batting third, the first baseman, Freddie Freeman.
Two outs, base is empty. Freddie Freeman up to the dish. And the first pitch misses for ball one. Slapped foul. Righty to the plate. This one in the air, center field. Grisham sizing this one up. He's got it, and that'll end the inning. Dodgers are turned away their first time around. Inning number two from L.A. coming up on the show. Nothing, nothing. Second inning set to go. And now Josh Bell.
Leading off for San Diego, the first baseman, Josh Bell.
Anderson back to work. And first offering is fouled off. The pitch. It spills out of his glove. But the throw to first gets him easily, and that's the first out.
Batting fifth, the second baseman, Jake Cronenworth.
Here's the second baseman, Jake Cronenworth. Next pitch downstairs, and that's ball one. No score here in the second. Next pitch misses inside, 2-0.
2-0 count to a guy with this much pop at the dish. You better expect him to be turning on something. It's going to either get hit hard to the pull side, or the fans better look out in the stands.
On the ground, out to short. Turner with the throw to first. Fine play in the hole for the out.
Batting sixth, the designated hitter, Brandon Drury.
Brandon Drury to the plate. And first offering is fouled off. Second inning here, no score. Next offering is in for a strike. Next one misses. Now 1-2.
Really good take, especially with two strikes.
The wind of the pitch. Next offering is outside. Now all even up. Swing and a miss. And he's down on strikes. And that'll do it. Nothing doing there for the Friars. We'll go to the bottom of the second. No score. Back here at Chavez Ravine, bottom of the second. Now it's the Dodger cleanup hitter, Will Smith.
The catcher, Will Smith.
Now the right-hander ready to go. Still no score. And that's downed away. And a foul ball. Out towards right center field. Soto settles under this one. One up, one down.
Batting fifth, the second baseman, Max.
Here's Max Muncy, that funky Muncy. On the ground. Kim over to pick it up to first. They get the out on Muncy.
This lineup's going to have to find a way to make him work a little harder out there on the mound. I mean, he is just mowing them down. He's settling in. You got to make him uncomfortable. Maybe step out of the box, call timeout, do whatever it takes.
Gavin Lux stands in now and lets that one go for a strike. Nothing, nothing here in the bottom of the second. And the next pitch is way outside. Right-hander kicks, deals. Lined, and that's a base hit.
just so sound in his mechanics. Hits against a firm front side, and the hands just continue to carry through the middle of the field.
So two down. Here's the rookie third baseman, Miguel Vargas. Darvish checks on the runner. Lux back on a dive. In there, and it's 0-1. Throw to first, and he's back in easily. Next pitch off the play. One ball, one strike. Next offering upstairs.
Two balls, one strike, and count.
The 2-1. Runner on the go. Pitch is high. He makes the throw, but it's not in time. And they can't get the out.
Well, you can't fault the defense for not paying enough attention. They threw over a few times, but he just waited it out, kept his timing. He was able to swipe the bag. Nice job of base running right there.
Two outs and one in scoring position. Three-one, and he couldn't come up with it.
Pretty easy walk right there. Last pitch wasn't even much to think about.
Bellinger up to hit.
The center fielder, Jody Bellinger.
First pitch, and that's in for a strike. Left-hand batter waits. That missed inside. And now it's even 1-1. Two on, two outs. Up the middle, Cronenworth collects. They get the force, and that is that. Dodgers strand a couple. We'll move to the third with no score. Back here at Dodger Stadium. Well, here we go. Top of the third, scoreless game. So digging in now for San Diego, Ha-Sung Kim. Anderson back to work. Good eye right there. And now the lefty. Ripped to first, caught.
Batting eight. The catcher, Austin Nola.
Austin Nola will hit next. Of course, little bro Aaron, one of the top starters in baseball. First pitch just misses. Top of the third, no score. Swing and a foul, pushed off to the right. And 1-2.
This guy's got such a good sinker. As a hitter, you've got to look up in the zone. If you look down, you're going to be chasing stuff in the dirt.
Up the middle, and it finds its way through for a hit. So a man aboard now with one away.
Really nice job of two-strike hitting in that at-bat. That pretty much split the zone down the middle, and those are the ones where you got to make them pay.
Grisham.
Now it's Trent Grisham to the plate. And there's a foul ball. pitch. Down the inside corner for a strike. Nola, the base runner at first with one out. Next offering is foul back. And the 0-2. And down on strikes. Two gone. Now batting Jurickson Profar. Flied out to center in his first at bat. Profar. First pitch, and he just misses. Hard hit, left field, base hit. Throw in holds the lead runner at second. Two on now with two away.
Now just a nice job coming through in a pretty high leverage spot right there. That's a good sound coming off the bat, man. And as he connected out front, lifted into the outfield, that's one of those swings where you just don't even feel the ball hit the barrel. That's a pure stroke. Runner in scoring position now and a good opportunity to push across the first run of the ball game.
Machado, the next to hit, takes high for ball one. First and second, two down. Next offering is downstairs.
Good spot for the hitter. Definitely has the advantage in this count with runners on. Look for him to be aggressive on this next pitch.
Next offering is way upstairs. The pitch. And there's a strike on the outside corner. And it's filled up.
We got three and two.
Two outs, a couple of base runners at first and second. And Machado able to spoil that pitch. And that'll load the bases.
Well, that sets up a really big at bat in this game. These are the moments when everyone in the stadium gets really locked in.
Here's Juan Soto. He was a strikeout victim his first time. And that's in there for strike one.
Tough situation right here. It's so important as a pitcher to get ahead in the count as he did right there.
And the pitch. Right side, hard hit. Knocks it down. Fires to first. They get the out on Soto. That's the third out. Pods leave them loaded. And we are still scoreless. Back here at the ballpark as we go to the last of the third. Joey Gallo steps to the plate. He is very much your typical power hitter. I'd say he falls into the three true outcomes category.
But we've seen more and more of that lately. The ability to drive the ball to slug is getting heavily favored over any discipline or strikeout concerns.
All in one now. And that one wrapped foul. And the righty deals. Out towards left center. Profar gets under it. Makes the catch for the out.
Now batting, right fielder, Mookie.
Mookie Betts getting ready to hit. Struck out swinging, leading off the bottom of the first. First offering, and it just misses. And the right-hander deals. And that one almost got him.
Straighten him up a little bit.
Next offering upstairs.
That's where you want it. It's a good miss.
Here's a 3-0. That just missed. He walked him on four pitches.
I don't think he really wanted to pitch to him right there anyhow.
Runner on at first with one gone. Trey Turner now.
Turner.
Here goes the runner. Swing and a foul. Pushed off to the right. And that will get out of play. One.
If he doesn't get a knock right here, that pitch he just took is going to eat at him for a while. You might not see another pitch like that from a top-level guy like this.
Righty delivers. And that one fouled off. The pitch. A foul ball, he stays alive. And he deals. Foul ball. Next pitch misses outside. Now 1-2. And here it comes. Now one missed. Darvish checks on the runner, and Betts dives back. The 2-2 now. Lifted in the air, right field. Soto makes the grab. Out number two.
The first baseman, number 5, Freddie Freeman.
Here comes Freddie Freeman up to hit. Hit it well, but flied out to the deepest part of the outfield his first time. Next offering is in for a strike. Betts off of first with two away. In there. And so now 1-2. Left-hand hitter waits. Stays alive. The 1-2. In the air out to center. Grisham under it. And that will end the inning. One left for LA, and we're still knotted at zero. Welcome back. Start of the fourth. Josh Bell at the plate now.
Leading off for the Padres, the first baseman, Josh Bell.
The big lefty turns, kicks, deals. There's a strike.
He's pitching well, but not throwing a ton of first pitch strikes. Usually doesn't work out for success, but you can never predict baseball.
And a pop up, right side, foul territory. No trouble here, puts it away for the out. And a quick out number one.
The batter on the ground. Second baseman.
Jake Cronenworth, the next up for the Padres. In there for strike one.
He needs a quick 1-2-3 this time around. Last inning, threw a lot of pitches.
And the lefty with the 0-1. Fought off foul. Fly ball to right. Betts should have this one. Calls it in, two away.
Maybe caught that one off the end just a little bit. Couldn't quite barrel it up enough to really drive it.
Now batting, the designated hitter, Brandon.
And now the DH, Brandon Drury. 0 for 1, he struck out swinging last time. Pretty good job on the mound in this one, Siggy. It feels like we've seen a lot of off-balance swings.
Yep, just one free pass, and obviously he's not a big strikeout guy, but he gets soft contact and he gets outs.
The 0-2. He swings and hits a fly ball, center field. He makes the grab, and that is that. Three up, three down for San Diego. Still no score. Bottom of the inning. The batter now will be Will Smith.
Leading up for the Dodgers, the catcher, Will Smith.
The pitch. That one's in there. That's strike one. At the belt and fires. And a strike.
He's been pitching well, but going through this middle of the order second time through, we'll see what kind of adjustments are being made.
Chases in the dirt, slider there. Throw to first, gets him. One away on a drop third strike.
The batter, number 13, second baseman, Max Muncy.
Max Muncy at the dish. That one's in there, 0-1. Here comes a pitch. Strike two.
Generally, second, third time through the lineup, you want to be able to lean on those secondary pitches and command them. Looks like he's doing a nice job of it.
And that one got a piece of him. He had two strikes on him, and he hit him.
Well, he's just glad that he got hit with an off-speed pitch there instead of a fastball. Man, that would have hurt a lot more if it had velocity.
Lux batting for the second time, and that's strike one. Muncy leads off first with one away. Ground ball right side, could be two. Off balance feed, there's one. But no throw to first as he'll hold on to it.
Now tough play right there. Didn't really have enough time to set his feet and make a strong, accurate throw. Had to rush it, but he got it off and he got it there in time to get that out at second base.
Miguel Vargas digs in now. In there and it's 0-1. Next offering is in for a strike.
Perhaps not quite ready to hit. First two pitches by him for a couple of strikes. Now back is against the wall. He's going to have to figure something out and figure it out quickly.
0-2 now.
One ball, two strikes. Down.
And delivers outside.
The only adjustment he needs to make is his target. If you aim at the outside corner, that slider's going to end up way off the plate. Perhaps look a little more down the middle, and you get it right where you want it.
2-2 now. And a swing and a miss. And the inning is over. So the Dodgers leave one, and we are still scoreless. And welcome back. Ready now for the fifth inning. Here's the shortstop at the plate. Ha-Sung Kim.
Ha-Sung Kim.
Hawaii to kick the pitch. That clips the corner. Hawaii to the pitch. And a foul ball, he stays alive. Oh, and two now. Went too far that time. It's 1-2. The wind and the pitch. Off the outside edge, and now the count is 2-2. And a pitch. Rolled softly, but that goes foul. Next offering misses, and the count's full. And he grounds one back up the middle. Throw on to Freeman. One up, one down.
I love how guys at this level are able to slow the game down, whether it's in the batter's box or on defense. And right there, that was a good job of knowing just how much time he had. We talk about that internal clock. He was able to gather himself, get a good grip, and make an accurate throw across the diamond.
And now it's Austin Nola. Late swing, fouled off. Clip close, but called a ball. And it's 1-1. The pitch.
Oh, that's out.
That one fouled off. And a pitch. Stays alive. Kicks and fires. And a foul ball. He stays alive. Pitch misses. Full count now. And there's ball four.
It's not easy laying off that pitch. It's designed to fool you, but he just wasn't fooled at all.
Next for the Padres, Trent Grisham. Struck out looking in his first at bat. Swings through that one. 0-1.
Always tough to turn two on a speedster like this. It's even harder with him coming out of the left-handed batter's box. You really need something to hit hard on the ground that they can handle to turn two quickly.
Next offering is down low.
Well, with the amount of pitches that can end up in the dirt, a good secondary lead doesn't have to get away from the catcher. But if you're anticipating based off the trajectory, get yourself into scoring position.
Jurickson Profar now at the plate. And he's already singled in this game. Swing and a high fly ball in the air left field. On its way. Turning and looking, and it's gone. That one felt good, and it gives them the lead in the fifth. It's 2-0.
With a low 90s fastball, you have to live on the edges and hit your spots. If you don't, you'll get hit hard. Really good swing there. Patient, waited for it. It was like BP all over again.
Here's Manny Machado.
The third baseman.
Manny. And that's in there for strike one.
0-1 for count.
Two outs. And now it's even up. The wind of the pitch. Bounced up the middle. Base hit. That was smoked through the infield. So the inning is still alive with Juan Soto coming to the dish.
A couple of hits in a row for him here. Just kept it simple. Played pepper with the middle of the infield and took it back where it came from. And there's just no one there to knock it down.
Runner at first with two away. Now the youngster Juan Soto. In there for strike one. Machado, the runner at first with two gone. Next one is off the play, and the count is 1-2. The pitch. Got him. Good job of damage control right there. But two come across to score in the inning, courtesy of this two-run homer. And it's 2-0. Back here in L.A., we head to the bottom of the fifth. Here's Cody Bellinger.
Well, these fans definitely want to get involved in the game. All it's going to take is to get the leadoff man or even a base runner on.
And a pitch. That one's in there. It's 0-1.
Well, the offense has gotten going, and a pitcher wants to go out there, have a real quick inning, get those guys back into the dugout so those bats can stay hot.
Comes up empty on the swing, 0-2 now.
Spin rate's outstanding on that high fastball. Really tough to hit.
Here's the 0-2. And a swing and a miss. Down on strikes and one away.
Well, that at bat seemed to be over as soon as it started. Three-pitch strikeout. Now you've got to be better at the plate right hitter. There. At least to foul something off, extend that at bat.
Yellow.
And now it's Joey Gallo. Flied out his first time. And he swings and misses, and it's nothing at all. Kicks and deals. And fouled off. Right-hander kicks, deals. Now a screamer into the outfield. Drops in for a hit. Couldn't run it down.
Now dominant performance for him today, Boo. Just two hits allowed so far. No runs across either. And he's had an answer for just about every hitter he's faced. So I don't think this hit is going to knock him off his stride too much.
So the lineup flips over. Now it's Mookie Betts. That's towards center. Grisham has a beat on it. Snags it for the second out.
The batter number 6, shortstop, Trey Turner.
Trey Turner with a chance now. He's turned into one of the best shortstops in the game. First pitch doesn't find the zone.
Count 1-0.
And the 1-0. And that one fouled off. The 1-1. And there's a ball. The 2-1. Swing and a miss, struck him out. That is the inning. Back here at Dodger Stadium, top of the sixth inning. And now the first baseman, Josh Bell.
The first baseman, Josh Bell.
Anderson back to work. And a good eye there. Activity in the bullpen for the Dodgers. Phil Bickford looks to be getting ready for manager Dave Roberts. Number 64, the lefty, warming up as well. The next pitch misses. Two balls, no strikes. And he deals. Off the mark there. And now 3-0. Line drive. Betts makes the grab. One away.
The batter number 9, second baseman, Jake.
Stepping in for San Diego, Jake Cronenworth. First offering misses badly for ball one. In the air, out towards left center. Can't get there, and now maybe extra bases. Into second with a double, and they've got something brewing now.
Put a really nice balanced swing on it, and when you can rope one into the gap like that, you're thinking extra bases from the first couple of steps out of the box, and he'll feel real good about that one.
Manager out of the dugout, and he's going to make a change. Tyler Anderson, done for the afternoon. Two-run ball game as he heads for the dugout, and we'll be back with a new pitcher. Yency Almonte on the pitch here. It's his job to keep his team in the game.
Well, at this point of the ball game, we're talking about middle innings, and you need a little length out of this arm coming out of the bullpen. We'll see just how many outs he's able to give his skipper.
So here's the Padres DH, Brandon Drury. First pitch, and that's in for a strike. Now 1-1. Next pitch misses, and it's 2-1. Righty to the plate. Good eye right there.
First pitch strike from the pitcher, but then no panic at all by the hitter. Very patient, showing good discipline. Now he's in the driver's seat with a 3-1 count.
3-1 is on the way. Hit in the air, right field. Betts under it. He makes the catch, and there's two down.
The batter, number 7, shortstop, Ha-Seong.
So digging in now for San Diego, Ha-Seong Kim. That one's in there, 0-1. Cronenworth at second with two down. Grounds one to the right side. Muncie sends it to first. Third out. Excellent work out of the Dodgers bullpen there. Part of the order, 3-4-5 coming up. It's the Padres 2 and the Dodgers nothing. Back here at the ballpark, John Ciampi with Chris Singleton in the booth, and leading off the bottom of the sixth, Freddie Freeman.
The first baseman, Freddie Freeman.
And the right-hander back to work. That one inside, and that is ball one. One and oh to Freddie Freeman. And a foul ball. On the ground to the left. Kim gloves it. Here's the tag, and he's out.
Well, he's doing a nice job of keeping the ball out of the air. Yeah. Lets the defense work behind him with another ground ball. Good execution.
And up to the plate is Will Smith. And first offering is fouled off.
Starting to get some pretty good timing on that breaking ball, but he's going to have to stay ready for a fastball. Don't want to watch one go right by you.
0-1 down. Ball one there. Oh, that ball got him pretty good out there on the mound. Close play, but in there.
Just barely able to beat that one out. Man, he was giving it his all, getting down the line right there. And you can feel this crowd waking up a bit here as the guys are starting to make some noise with their bats.
One down. Here comes Max Muncy. Darvish checks on the runner. Smith dives back in safely. And that's in there for strike one.
Now these guys definitely looking for a big swing of the bat right here. Try to close that gap. But, you know, at the very least, if you could find a way to manufacture that run from first, it feels like it's really important to getting back into this ballgame.
And he's down 0-2 as he swings through it.
With two strikes. May see some movement over there at first base. Trying to stay out of a double play here.
And the righty deals. And there's a base hit. Quick throw back in. Lead runner holds it second with one gone.
Man, those are the types of hits where you don't feel any vibration in your hands whatsoever. Such a good feeling. Nice line drive to the pole side, met it out front, but just stayed through it nice enough and ripped it into the outfield. Now a huge at bat in this game coming up.
First and second, one out. And now it's Gavin Lux. First pitch, just misses. Righty delivers. Foul ball there. Now a slow roller to second. Cronenworth tosses to first. Play is made, two out.
Well, there's a lot riding on that at bat right there. Nice job of the pitcher to bear down, make the pitch, get now the ground ball. Excellent piece of work.
Miguel Vargas.
Yeah, the batter now, Miguel Vargas.
And this is a big opportunity for him to pick up his teammate right here.
In there, and it's 0-1.
It really looks like these hitters have been in between with their timing today. Good fastball, excellent slider, but they've not been able to commit to one velocity and stay there.
The pitch. Foul back our way, and that's out of play. That's to third, handled by Machado. Fires over to first, and that will end the inning. Dodgers strand a couple. They trail it here 2-0. Top of inning number 7, stepping in for San Diego, Austin Nola.
San Diego, the catcher, Austin Nola.
And a pitch. That one way outside. Ball one. The pitch. Ground ball up the middle. That's a base hit.
Just a cookie down now the middle. I mean, those are the ones you dream about. The ones in the cage, you're just hoping you get in the ball game. Right down the middle, not a whole lot of velocity, right on top of it.
Digging in, it's the speedy outfielder, Trent Grisham, who's 0 for 2 with a pair of strikeouts. Almonte to second, and two. What a play.
The left fielder, number 10, Jurickson Profar.
Next for the Padres, Jurickson Profar. His homer earlier is responsible for the only runs they scored in this one.
Yeah, forget small ball. They're kind of living and dying by the long ball so far in this one.
Hard hit, right side. He takes it himself to the bag, and that'll do it.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the traditional seventh inning stretch.
Welcome back. Set for the last half of the seventh. And at the plate for the
leading
Dodgers,
for
Cody
the
Bellinger.
The center fielder, Cody Bellinger.
The right-hander back to work. He swings and misses at the first pitch. 0-1. Double-barreled action in the bullpen. Luis Garcia getting ready to go. Krizmat getting cranked up as well. Not even close there. And the count even 1-1. And here comes towards first. He steps on the bag, and the leadoff hitter sat down to open the seventh.
Now batting the designated hitter, Joey Gallo.
Here's Joey Gallo. And he swings and misses at the initial offering. The 0-1. Not the best swing that time from the first round pick. That one misses, and it's 1-2. Next offering is in the dirt. At the belt and fires. Stays alive. Two two. And a foul ball. He stays alive. Left-hand batter waits. And now the count filled up 3-2.
This is a really good feeling for a hitter. At this point in the ball game, you know that they don't want to walk you, so you're going to get a pitch to hit. You just better not miss it.
Three, two, and that's ball four. Here's Mookie to hit.
The right fielder, Mookie. Yeah.
First offering misses the mark.
Looking to get something going. This is the guy you want at the plate. He's been great for this team. He is a professional hitter.
On the ground, right side. Lays out, but he can't squeeze it. Betts uses the speed. Infield single.
Now batting.
Here's that's Turner now.
Turner.
In there for strike one.
These fans, they are ready to cheer about something.
And now the 0-1. There's a strike.
Quickly down 0-2 in the count. I think you got to choke up a little bit, spread out the feet. You don't know what the velocity or the location of this next pitch is going to be.
Two on, one out. Ground ball left side, could be two. Off balance feed, there's one. Double play. They can't seem to break through. Inning over.
Poetry in motion there as the second baseman turns the double play. Nice throw to first, and that's the way to end the inning.
New pitcher for the Dodgers, Phil Bickford. And he'll do his best to keep this close.
Number 52, Phil.
And now it's Manny Machado.
Leading off for the Padres, the third baseman, number 13, Manny Machado.
The pitch. In there at the knees, and it's 0-1.
That fastball at the bottom of the zone can be very effective. Just got to keep it on the corners.
This to third. Throw on to Freeman. Leadoff man is out here in the eighth.
Now batting, right fielder, Juan Soto.
And now it's Juan Soto. First pitch, and he just misses. The Dodgers bullpen with some action. Chris Martin looks to be getting ready for manager Dave Roberts. The 1-1 is upstairs, and it's 2-1.
Way to lay off that fastball up right there. You're looking for something you see well that you can handle, but you also have to keep the discipline so that you're not popping up pitches that are just a little too high.
And another ball. Three balls, two strikes, the count. Sharp grounder, that's through for a base hit.
Pretty tough for the infielders to do anything with that one. He pulled it hard into the outfield, and even when you keep it on the ground, it feels great when you hit a missile like that.
Man at first with one gone, and here's the first baseman, Josh Bell. That one pulled foul. Here comes a pitch. And now the count is even. Soto, the runner at first with one gone in the inning. Next pitch is outside. Kicks and fires. Swing and a pop-up in foul ground. And there's two away.
Up next for the Padres, the second baseman, Jake Cronenworth.
Man at first. Now it's the second baseman, Jake Cronenworth. First offering, and it just misses. Lined into right. No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. And that'll do it. Padres lead one as they're unable to add to their 2-0 lead. On to the bottom of the eighth, and here is Freddie Freeman.
Leading up for the Dodgers, the first baseman, Freddie Freeman.
The pitch. And that one just misses. A ball and no strikes. Next offering is foul back. Next one misses. Two balls and a strike. Activity in the bullpen for San Diego. Josh Hader getting ready to come in for Bob Melvin. Left-hand hitter waits. And a curve misses outside.
Expect for that guy to come right at you with a fastball, something in the zone, because he does not want to allow the leadoff walk.
And a pitch. Swings and misses. 3-2 now.
They haven't scored yet in this game, and with that swing, definitely trying to get on the board. That's the way guys go about their business today.
Fouled off again, and it remains 3-2. The pitch, and it's ball four. He missed down low.
Fowler, might be time to dig into that bullpen. He's looking a little fatigued to me.
And the Padres manager making his way towards the mound as he will make the move. Luis Garcia on a pinch out of the pen here. And this guy can bring it velocity-wise.
They know that he can get a right-hander out, but he's in position to face a couple of lefties this inning.
Here's the power-hitting catcher, Will Smith.
If you don't get ahead in the count, you can forget about having any success against him.
And First pitch doesn't find the zone. And the right-hander deals. And that one is lifted in the air. That's back. And it's gone! Home run! He'll circle the bases, and they throw a pair on the board. It's 2-2.
When you have a team that hits home runs at such a high rate, they can get back in the ballgame so quickly. That's why that leadoff walk was extremely costly.
So it's all tied up thanks to the home run. And now it's Max Muncy.
Number 13, second baseman, Max.
First pitch, and that's in for a strike. With two now, chases that one out of the zone, and one gone.
That's about as nasty of a splitter as you'll come across, especially in terms of
the
movement.
Fielder,
I mean, that thing tumbles
nine.
Out of his hand Camper. And just drops off the table at the last what? Moment. If he keeps it down, it's just so tough to put wood on.
Gavin Lux steps to the plate for the Dodgers. Late swing, foul to the left. Oh, and two as he waves at that one.
Wow, no fair right there. I mean, that slider didn't move till the very last moment. Incredibly difficult to pick that up. Just kind of have to tip your cap on that pitch.
Got him. Two gone now. And next for LA, Miguel Vargas. And the first pitch misses for ball one. The 1-0. This one in the air, right field. Brings it in with a nice running grab. And that is that. Two-run shot for the Dodgers this inning. 2-2 game. All set for the start of the inning. So here's the Padres DH, Brandon Drury.
The designated hitter, Brandon
Bickford back to work. That clips the corner.
Well, I say it's the best pitch in baseball. Strike one. You get ahead on a good hitter as well. There's a little bit more confidence to move through the at bat.
And he deals. He swings and fouls one off. Next offering misses down and away. Now this one's crushed down the line. Hooking. Foul ball.
Clearly he was geared up for the fastball right there. Maybe got a little jumpy and excited out of the hand, but he certainly didn't miss a stitch.
Kicks and deals. And a foul ball.
Just missed. If he's able to connect on that, look out.
Strike three, got him swinging. And now one away.
I'm not sure that was the exact location the pitcher wanted, but it worked. He got the swing and miss, and I'm sure a bit of sigh of relief after seeing that one go through the zone.
So digging in now for San Diego, Ha-Sung Kim. That one's in there, 0-1. The 0-1 and ball one. Right-handed reliever, and that's outside. That's off the mark, and it's 3-2. Righty to the plate. Got him. Down on strikes, and he knew it.
Well, we saw a solid effort out of their starter, and the bullpen is following suit. It's just a good day as a manager or as a pitching coach. When you can hand the ball off to multiple arms, and get stability from all of their performances.
Next, it's the catcher for the Padres, Austin Nola. And that's in there for strike one. Here's your one. This one popped up. Foul ground, first base side. Freeman racing over to make the catch. 8-9-1, two up in the bottom of inning number nine. We are tied 2-2. Back now as they hand the ball to a fresh arm to start the bottom of the ninth. Tim Hill.
Number 25, Tim Hill.
Back here at Chavez Ravine. All set for the bottom of the ninth. Here's the center fielder, Cody Bellinger.
The center,
you know, this is kind of a tough matchup as a left-handed hitter facing a left-handed pitcher. What you tell yourself is I want to stay square to the plate. Try to hit the ball over the shortstop's head.
Next offering is down low, and it's 1-0.
Well, on paper, it's favorable to have a fairly quick inning here with two of the three hitters he's set to face batting from the left side, same side he throws from.
There's a strike.
Gonna really need to hang in there with that front side against this left-handed breaking ball.
And a pitch. So a foul ball makes it 1-2.
Really great change of speeds. He goes off the off speed to the fastball, and the hitter doesn't know what's coming next.
And a swing and a miss. And that's the first out.
Boog gets talked about a lot, but a good high fastball in a two-strike situation, it's just become such a problem for hitters. And more recent years, but with all of the emphasis by pitchers on developing that spin rate, having a good grip on the baseball, those high fastballs, they kind of look like to the hitter that they're rising, even though they're not, but they're not decreasing in velocity and spin rate, so very difficult to get the barrel on.
Gallo swings through it for strike one. All tied up here in the last half of inning number nine. And that one sliced foul. The 0-2. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. And there's two away.
Chance to strike out the side now. You talk about the benefits, the advantages of relievers who can come in and get the swing and miss, whether it's inherited runners or maybe a little jam that they get into themselves. Knowing that they can miss the bat, tell you what, that's huge and can change the ballgame.
Back to the top of the Dodgers order. Now it's the Dodger leadoff hitter, Mookie Betts. First pitch just misses. Next offering is foul back. Hammer, base hit. So a two-out knock, and that puts the winning run on first. So, Singy, let's dive into the numbers, courtesy of StatCast. Do you even feel contact being made when you hit a ball that hard?
No, I don't think so, Boog. I mean, that's just the best feeling in the world as a hitter. You square it up perfectly, and it's like you didn't even swing the bat. And there are times the ball feels heavy off your bat. You know it, but this is not one of those cases. He sent this one flying 114 miles per hour, so that's flexing your muscles a little bit.
Well, trying to get into scoring position, but a great catch and throw to end the inning. That's the way to pick up the pitcher.
So the Dodgers have a new arm on the mound, number 64.
Number 64, Caleb Ferguson.
Now Bob Melvin going with a pinch hitter, Nomar Mazara. He represents the go-ahead run.
Mazara, pinch hitting for the Padres, number 16, Nomar Mazara.
And the pitch. That's in for a strike. The pitch. And that's outside. Activity in the bullpen for the Dodgers. Chris Martin looks to be getting ready for manager Dave Roberts. Here's a 1-1. And that one wrapped foul. One, two now. Stays alive. And now the lefty. Swing and a miss. Curveball in the dirt. In time. And the drop third strike leads to the first out.
Now back. Left fielder.
Making a move at second base. Here's the Padres pinch runner, Jorge Alfaro.
Number 38.
Up now, the Padre leadoff man, Jurickson Profar.
Listen, there's absolutely no reason to pitch to this guy right here. You nibble, you see if he'll expand his zone, but don't give him anything to hit. You walk him, not a big deal. You have a double play opportunity set up.
Swings through that one. 0-1.
Well, a come-and-get-me fastball right there. He didn't look ready for the velocity. I think it'd be a mistake to throw him anything off-speed right here.
Next pitch is downstairs.
Well, Boog, if you're that base runner at second base, you want to be quiet out there. Not bouncing around, not distracting your teammate, the hitter. Make sure that he can clearly focus on that pitcher and that release point.
And here it comes. Good eye right there.
Really been able to slow down the game tonight with his at-bats, and the biggest one he's had so far. He doesn't look anxious at all.
The 2-1. That one missed.
I almost feel like he's frustrated a little bit. He wants to be challenged.
And the 3-1. Now a high fly ball out to left center. Bellinger gets there. He's under it. Pulls it down, and there are two away.
The third baseman, number 13,
Manny Machado up to the plate.
He's been such a good hitter with runners in scoring position. Some guys just take it to another level. For him right now at the plate, it's like everyone else is in slow motion, and he's in full speed.
Intentional walk here with two out. They set up a force at any base to end the inning. Substitution now at first base. And pinch running for the Padres. Will Myers. And now the right fielder, Juan Soto. First offering misses the mark. The lefty to 1-0. A little out front there as he swings through it.
Let's see if he's willing to use the whole field right here. Definitely pounding him away.
Trying to keep this a 2-2 game. And here in extra innings. Next offering misses. 2-1. At the belt and fires. That one fouled off, 2-2. Left hand batter waits. And a foul ball, he stays alive. The pitch. Slapped foul.
Hanging in there pretty good against the lefty.
And that one pulled foul.
Also really good at bat. What I like about this guy, his bat stays in the zone for a long time. Gives him the ability to foul off tough pitches.
Here comes a pitch. And a swing and a miss. The hat trick. And the Padres waste a chance.
Well, this guy competes hard. We see the emotion there. I love it. Great job of getting out of the jam.
Jorge Alfaro, the new catcher now.
Now Pepe.
Also entering the game, Will Myers. He's the new third baseman.
Now it's Pepe, number five.
Back here in L.A., we're in extras here. And at the plate for the Dodgers, Trey Turner.
The Dodgers, the shortstop,
and a pitch. That misses off the outside edge. Meanwhile, activity in the bullpen. Steven Wilson getting ready to come in for Bob Melvin. Hader, a left-hander, also throwing. And the 1-0.
Nope. Two balls. No.
That's in there. And a swing and a miss there. Two ball. The winning run on second base. Fouled off. He was late. Hill throws over, and Betts dives back. That one ran inside, almost got him. Slice down the right side.
Now he's desperately looking for that swing and miss. He's going to have to just change speeds a little bit, try to move it around, create just a little bit of illusion at the end.
Runner leads away at second. Fouled off again, and it remains 3-2. Over to first, and they get Turner for the out.
The first baseman, number 5, Freddie Freeman.
Freddie Freeman steps to the plate for the Dodgers. And there's no doubt that they'll feed off the energy from this crowd, right?
I mean, yeah, I'd say the intensity level has gone up a few notches for sure.
Line to right, base hit. Oh, he throws it away. Throw comes in quickly, and the winning run at third now with only one gone.
Fastball pretty much middle, and that's what you fall asleep dreaming about as a hitter. So no surprise, he put a great swing on it. Now with the winning run at third, they're looking for a ball to the outfield, but that inning-ending double play is in order.
Two on, one out. Now, Will Smith.
The catcher. Will.
First pitch, and he just misses.
He's looking for a ground ball to get a double play and out of this jam.
Lefty out of the stretch. Runners at first and third.
I think ultimately you want to tie him up, get the ball in on the plate so that he can't get the barrel to it and hit it to the outfield.
Kicks and fires. And that's downstairs and outside.
These home fans, they are making a lot of noise, putting pressure on that pitcher out there.
And he walked him.
The batter, number 13.
Max Muncy steps to the plate for the Dodgers.
Muncy.
And all three runners on the move here. In the dirt, blocked. Now he has nowhere to go. He's tagged out, and that didn't play out the way they hoped. The 0-1. Now 1-1. Left-hand hitter waits. Winning run at third, two down. Next pitch misses way outside. Two two on, two outs. Muncy hits one in the air. Profar settles underneath it. Puts the squeeze on that one. And that's the third out. Dodgers strand a couple. Score remains deadlocked at 2-2. Back here at Dodger Stadium. And now here is Josh Bell.
The first baseman, Josh Bell.
The pitch.
Hitter's got some good opposite field power. What I like about something being hit to the right side into the outfield is that the base runner at second has a very good read and can determine whether or not he can score on that base hit.
And a pitch. Bell puts it in the air out towards left center. And it's off the wall. Run comes in from second. It's 3-2. And in its second with an RBI double.
Mission accomplished there as he picks up the RBI to give him the lead. Absolutely blasted that one into the gap, but just didn't have quite enough to clear the wall out there. Maybe a little more elevation under it and it carries over, but that's a swing you'll be happy with every time.
Jake Cronenworth, the next up for the Padres. First offering, and it just misses. Bell leads off second with nobody out. Next offering is in for a strike. Swung on, belted. Way back there. That one is gone. Jake Cronenworth will touch them all. And they tack on to their lead. It's 5-2.
Now, Boo, clearly some frustration out there on the mound right now. I mean, that ball was so close to going foul. Would have been a long strike, but instead, batter gets rewarded. Did a nice job of getting to the pitch and hitting it hard enough to get over the fence.
So they turn things over to the righty, Chris Martin. He's into the game with the bases empty. Now it's the DH, Brandon Drury.
Now batting, designated hitter, Brandon.
Next pitch downstairs. 1-0. Nobody on, nobody out. We are in the 11th. Next one is off the plate. Now 2-0.
He hasn't wanted to challenge in both of those pitches off the plate away. Don't expect anything down the heart of the plate. You may just have to be patient and take your walk here.
2-0. This one chopped on the ground, but foul. Next pitch inside, and that's ball three. Nobody on, nobody out. You're in extra innings. That one drilled left field, and that's a base hit.
Well, that's his first hit in this one, so that should help him feel a little better. That was one of those swings that feels like you're swinging an aluminum bat. It jumped off so hard, squared it up, and it went screaming at 108 miles per hour.
Stepping in for San Diego, Ha-Sung Kim. In there for strike one. Runner at first with no outs here. Lined, and that's a base hit. Lead runner holds up. They're at first and second with nobody out.
Right there, he does a great job of now staying in the big part of the field. Man, there are a lot of hits there.
Pulled Jorge Alfaro at the plate. First pitch just misses. This one lifted in the air, left field. Lux right there to make the grab. One down.
Just pulled off of it a little bit right there. That front shoulder coming open instead of staying closed. If he does that, he's going to be able to go up the middle the other way with some authority instead of a fly out to left.
Here's Nomar Mazara. First pitch, and that's in for a strike.
Really good job in this spot to get ahead in the count. He's going to have to continue, finish off this hitter.
The pitch. And downstairs. One out. Runners at first and second. Fouled off to the right. And it's even up. Right-hander kicks, deals, stays alive. And the right-hander deals. And now it's 3-2. And the righty deals. And a foul ball. He stays alive. Two on, one out. Fouled off again. And it remains 3-2. And that'll load the bases.
Oh, this is their chance to break it open. If they don't end up winning this ball game, they're going to look back at this opportunity right here and have some regret.
So the San Diego batting order turns over. Next for the Padres, Jurickson Profar. He's already homered in this game. First pitch doesn't find the zone. And a 1-1. Profar gets a piece there. One out, base is full. Next pitch is inside, and the count is even, 2-2. Base hit, one run is in.
Well done. Drives in the run. You can't do much better than that on a pitch that far outside of the strike zone. Got him to chase on the two-strike count, but he wasn't fooled. He hit that ball really well.
One out, base is loaded. Will Myers, the next up for the Padres. Popped up, foul territory behind the plate. Smith pulls it down, and there's two away.
Man, it's so frustrating. You got a couple of runners on. You want to try to drive in at least one run. Maybe you get a little too big with the swing. Pops out right there, and I tell you what, nobody's more frustrated with that at bat than him.
Juan Soto, the next up for the Padres. And the first pitch misses for ball one. Kim on third. Mazzara on second. Profar on at first with two down. That's a bullet, but it goes foul. Here's a 1-1. And it's fouled away. All loaded up. Dangerous hitter at the plate. Swing and a miss, and he got him. Out number three. Nine men come to the plate. Four score. Last shot here as we go to the bottom of the 11th. It's the Padres 6 and the Dodgers 2. Back here at Extras, and a new pitcher on the mound in the bottom half of the inning. Steven Wilson trying to protect this lead. Gavin Lux getting ready to hit. Chris, his skill set straight out of the mid-80s. Good contact, not much power, and he could run. He always uses the wheels to his advantage.
His biggest challenge in this day and age is to not get caught up in trying to hit home runs because so many people are.
Comes up empty on the swing, 0-2 now. On the ground, right side. Cronenworth throws on to first. One up, one down.
Now batting, the third baseman, Miguel Vargas.
Miguel Vargas will hit next.
If you're going to get something going, this is the time to do it. You get the leadoff man on. Everybody's got to look over the shoulder and say, I'm just going to keep the line moving. Don't try to do too much.
And he's down 0-2 as he swings through it.
Well, you got the hitter already chasing that nasty slider. If you're on the mound, you just want to expand the zone right now. Get a swing and miss and get through this at bat.
Swings through that one. It's a strikeout. And now two gone.
Well, that's the moneymaker right there. Two strikes, slider 35. Down and away from a same Cody. Side thrower as the hitter.
Bellinger.
It's just tough. You're looking to protect with two strikes and very difficult to lay off.
And up to the plate comes Cody Bellinger. And the first offering is not close. Runner at third, two away. The next offering misses. Ball two. Kicks and deals. And that one fouled off. The 2-1. Well, right field, way back, and gone.
Oh, that one got in the jet stream on a line drive. We saw the numbers on the backs of the jerseys of the outfielders, which is usually bad news, and all of a sudden they're back in this ball game.
Yeah. So Josh Hader gets the call to the mound. He's being eased into the game here with the bases empty.
Josh Hader.
So now here's the DH, Joey Gallo.
Now batting, the designated hitter, Joey Gallo.
In there, and it's 0-1. Just one out away, try to close it out. They had a foul ball. Two down, nobody on. Next offering is outside. Down to their final strike. Stays alive. The pitch. And a swing and a miss, and that is the ball game.
Well, I love the fact they didn't quit. They had to do a little extra work tonight to secure this win, but it's what you got to do over the course of a season if you want to be a championship ball club.
And this one ends with a final score of 6-4. For Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show, I'm John Ciambi saying so long.
The final line score for this afternoon's ball game for the victorious San Diego Padres, 6 runs on 12 hits, no errors. They left 11.